I was steering pump hose leak, as we can see. Another hose clamp and some good oil resistant RTV. Get the job done.